his chest and write payment for Borjami across his face.
Yeah. That would make it crystal clear that you kill innocent civilians, you got a price on your head.
Copy that. Priority two?
Gunrunner. Igor Zaitsev. Apolitical. Russian. Looks to be part of a criminal gang. Mercenary. Just in it for the money.
And the wages of sin are death.
Just like the good book says.
I'll mark him with chapter and verse.
We don't know exactly when Zaitsev is arriving, so you might want to set up an observation point on the hills not far from there. Stealth and awe.
Copy. Out.
Almost there. I've marked the suitable sniping spot on your GPS.
On site.
Copy. Get comfy. I'll keep you informed.
On site.
Copy. Get comfy. I'll keep you informed. Okay, get ready. You got some time before the target arrives. Use your scopes to scout the area.
Multiple tangos in the vicinity.
Copy. Look around and remember to hold your fire before the target arrives.
Roger. They've got a mortar. Seems like they're ready for us.
Too many guards there right now. Stay low.
I see a sniper nest above the checkpoint.
They're all well-trained and dangerous bastards. It may be a good idea to take him down before the situation gets hot. Your call. Thank you.
I think I got him. The guy looks like Kovac. Fits the description. Waiting for confirmation.
Confirmed. It's Kovac. Target vehicle is approaching your location. About 250 meters. Get ready.
Target's dead.
Confirmed. Exfiltrate the area.
Touch and go until I got a clean sight line.
Good job. Eyes like a hawk.
Thanks. Think I should earn a little leeway. Intel reports a couple of sightings of Robert.
John.
He's my brother.
Request denied, soldier. He's not in our deck of cards.
I know.
You cool with that?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Keep focused, John. You've got enough trouble directly ahead. We've got a ghost presence in the safe house. Movement detectors are throwing up shadows.
How many? An ambush?
Or a raid. Could be that location is blown.
Fuck. We've got a big weapons cache, maps, recent intel.
Get over there, but be careful. They gotta know you're coming.
Good. Never been afraid of ghosts. Out.
Long time no see.
Yeah, it's been...
That's for the shit you pulled in Afghanistan.
Point taken.
Now would be the perfect time to tell me why I'm here.
I've been ordered to destabilize the separatist cells and neutralize their leadership. I won't lie. I need someone who knows the region.
You better be fucking joking. I thought I made it clear. I'm never working for your government again.
Perfectly clear. There's the real reason. It's Robert. He's here.
Robert? Oh, Robert. So you called me here to go chasing ghosts with you. You know I'm a wanted person in Georgia, right?
Over the past 6 weeks, CIA, BND, and Mossad have all identified a man fitting Robert's description in northern Georgia.
That's it? Jesus, John. You took this assignment because you think he's here, didn't you?
Robert's my brother, Lydia. He's family.
What do you need me to do?
You know this region better than anyone. You're a hell of a fighter. I know I can trust you. What happened between us in Afghanistan, that was a long time ago. I don't know if it still means anything to you, but I'm sorry. I'm sorry I was me and that it hurt you.
You unbelievable fucking asshole. Deal. I'll help you find your goddamn little brother. I'll hit up a few contacts. Let them know I'm back in the game. I'll be seeing you, Marine.
Another day in paradise. Come on, Lydia. Not you too.
Sweetness and light on the outside. Talk. Shit on the inside, but you are a badass killing machine, so maybe that's what it takes.
So let's get to it then.
Thomas and David Sidemonidze started to unify all the separatist cells. As ever, when brutal ethnic cleansing starts, it brings haters together. There is an emerging Georgian resistance snapping away at the edges of the separatist campaign. In short, sabotage. It's causing disruption. Not very strong, but with a lot of heart.
What's key to bringing them over?
A humanitarian mission. Civilians are being marched to an old cemetery. They're being executed by the separatists. Save them. Resistance intel can help lead us to Thomas and David.
It'll be my pleasure. Out.
Be careful out there.
Thank you.
Looks like they're digging their own graves. There's no time to waste. Get the hell out of here.
There's
over.
Soldiers
I see the target.
Too risky.
Roger. Take him down.
Don't kill me, I beg you. Please, no.
Target's down.
Copy.
The area's clear. We can make a break for it.
Please, we will never forget what you've done for us.
Lydia, do you copy?
I got you, John. Good work.
Fucking heartbreaking. People led to the slaughter like cattle.
But thanks to you, they'll live to fight another day. and you've already hit major intel pay dirt. The Rothke Alliance have come to us. Their leader, Kobo Nemsadze, gave us Ivan Khrushchev. He's another separatist top lieutenant. Vicious, sadist, pure evil.
But nothing on Tomas or David?
That intel will come. I know Kobo will be very useful. He's one of the strongest, most committed resistance leaders. Very easy on the eyes, too.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah. Let us just keep moving up the spine of the snake. According to Kobo... You can find Khrushchev in the blocks.
I'm guessing that's one of those Soviet buildings that looks like a prison.
But this one is an apartment building. Crumbling, old, supposedly abandoned. Watch your step. Could be booby-trapped.
Thanks, I...
Save it.